Hi.
Hi, who's this?
You left a comment on my Instagram picture.
Yeah, what's going on? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I'm sorry. That's my I don't know why my music plays sometimes in my phone when I answer the phone. But what's going on?
What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah, why do I need to text you, though?
I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to.
But why did you want me to?
I don't know. You don't have to.
Is it because I'm beautiful?
Probably.
You don't know who I am. You don't know who I am, though. What if I'm a serial killer?
I'm a serial killer, too. That's straight.
Oh. Well, this could actually work between us. There's chemistry, I feel.
No, it could totally work.
Yeah, I agree. Like, we could kill people. Oh, he hung up on me. He hung up on me. That was fun. That was fun.
Call him back and be like, do you even know what my, like, who I am? Like, what my, you know what my Instagram handle is, right?
I'm not gonna be able to say handle.
A message. Be like, why'd you hang up on me?
Bebe.
Heads up, this is Markie. We missed your call. I'll give you a call back as soon as I can. Just please leave your name and number after the beep. God bless and have a great day.
The mailbox is full and cannot accept any messages at this time. Goodbye.
This is what I said. Aggressive.
I like actually can't read that though. What's it say?
Why'd you hang up on me, bae? That's what that says.
You should call again.
Should I? He's gonna block my number.
Should I call from mine?
Yeah. 517.
Hold on. Can I unlock my phone
will
first?
Will you talk to him this time?
Yeah.
Okay. 517.
Okay, hold on. Christ. Okay, 517.
Hey, what's up? This is Mark. I missed your call. I'll give you a call back as soon as I can.
He's like, fuck you all. I'm shutting off my phone.
Enjoy this Verizon ring back mode while your party is free.
What?
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Not much. What's up with you?
Nothing. Did you just call me on not blocked now?
Hmm?
Was that your idea to, like, call me not on blocked and now you're calling me from Ontario, Canada?
Pardon?
Well, if you want to talk to me, I'm on the road. You can call me in like 10 minutes.
Okay.
Alright.
Bye.
What a little player, though.
Call me in 10 minutes. Okay, bye.
And he doesn't even notice that it's a different number? Different girl voice?
No.
He probably has so many girls calling him now. He has, like, over 1,000 followers on Instagram.
Actually?
Yeah, and he's only following 55 people.
Jeez.
Popular, please. Though. So we can call back in 10 minutes?
Yeah, bud.
Probably. Because he's in Louisiana or something.
Michigan?
Michigan.
Louisiana.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing. Where are you from? Why are you black?
Why am I black?
Why is your number?
What's my number?
Why is it there's no caller ID?
Because I'm too cool for that. I'm from Canada.
That's so awesome. So, anyway, why are you calling me?
come on, Mark. You can't just act like you didn't hook up with me last night and get me pregnant and then not call me back.
I know, dude. Considering I'm from Canada and actually never been to Canada, that would be really hard.
We met yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Where did we meet?
At that party place thing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You got the wrong Mark.
No, Mark. E. Mark, seriously, though. We met last night, and you hooked up with me, and I'm pregnant with your baby, and you have to deal with...
You found that out in less than 24 hours?
Yeah. Yeah, though. Because I told you I was on the pill, but I'm actually not. I just wanted your baby. Yeah, so I'm super pregnant with your baby. I'm really, really sad. Is your girlfriend gonna be mad?
I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh. Well, I guess you can't play on that team anymore. Because you knocked up a 13-year-old girl. You knocked up a 13-year-old girl, that's a good thing?
Yeah, of course it's a good thing.
No, it's not.
Why wouldn't that be a good thing?
Because that kind of is. You're like 80 years old, though.
I'm 14, but okay.
Why do you leave your number on people's Instagram pictures? Do you get a lot of strange calls?
Oh, yeah, I do all the time.
Like this one? I don't like balls. I feel like they should be on a postcard. They should be on a postcard, and the postcard should Oh, yeah, I got him. Damn.
They should call him from mine and just be like, the postcard should say just... This poor guy, like, he's such a dumbass. Why would you put your number?
You're not sorry you missed my call.
Stay on the line.
It's my last time calling. No, not give up forever.
Give up forever?
No, I'll call tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna call tomorrow.
And just be like,
the postcard's supposed to say, just hanging. And just I'll hang up.